What's up, everybody? I'm SSJ Meta. Welcome back to the Meta Show. Today I'll be bringing you an unboxing of the new Braille Fingerboards. Little tech deck like skateboards. It's a mystery pack and they're, I guess, limited edition. We'll see. But I ordered this a few weeks ago, came pretty quickly. Braille was pretty awesome about it. I was surprised how quick it did come. And I've been waiting to unbox this for a little bit. It's a six pack mystery pack, but obviously the first one they show, that's the gummy bear one. The rest of it, we're about to find out. On the back, shows you all the potential ones. I'm not sure if there's more than this, but at least shows you some of the potential boards you could get. Series one. Like it comes with all your wheels and the little tools right in there. Seem to be pretty good quality. Has the logo, the established date. That's crazy. Tools. And we got the mystery packs. So, for starters, we got the gummy bear grip tape. Next one up. What is this? Just like that one. What is it? It's the marshmallow grip tape. It's a gummy bear and marshmallow. Comes with the blue wheels. Pretty cool. Alright, board number three. Oh, sweet. Got the guitar. I think it just says guitar. Yep, guitar skateboard. That's pretty awesome. I was hoping to get that one. Sweet. It's got the Braille logo right there. Cool. Alright, fourth one. What's this one? This is the tablet skateboard. Braille. The logo on the back. That's great. Pretty cool. Number five. What is this? The play button one? The Braille play button one? That's perfect. Pretty cool. And last but not least, I was hoping for the glass one. And I got the keyboard. Keyboard skateboard. That's pretty awesome. Braille logo on the back. So, that's what I got. Thanks for joining me on this unboxing. I'll do some more footage of this so you get a little bit better of a view. Thanks for tuning in. I'm SSJ Meta. This is the Meta Show.